Next event on the track is the under 12 time final number 2 4 by 200 metres. In lane 1 we have Box Hill, 2 Whittlesea City, 3 Waverley, 4 Diamond Valley, 5 Knox, 6 Berwick, 7 Doncaster, and in lane 8 we have Camberwell Malvern. 8 starters, and these are the 8 fastest qualifiers from the region qualifying round.
On your marks, set.
And nice clean start this time in the second of 2 time finals for the under 12s. 4 by 200 metres. So running very strongly at the moment, the athletes centre of field at the moment in shot, you can actually see, I believe, would be Knox. Now, Knox are running incredibly well. They are one of our fastest qualifiers. Very closely after Diamond Valley, which is like a 0.20 time difference between their regional rounds. So Knox do change first, just in front of Doncaster. Diamond Valley also in that mix as well. Waverley running very strong at the moment on the inside now. They are from lane 3. So keep an eye on them as they make their way around. But it is your athletes in from Knox running very strongly right now. Diamond Valley are going to be their most fierce competitors in this event. And the athlete from Diamond Valley is not disappointing at all at the moment as well, as she runs up into this change box just slightly ahead of Knox. Diamond Valley, then Knox, are going to change. Waverley, Whittlesea City, Berwick, Doncaster, Camberwell, Malvern, and Box Hill on the inside. That's the order of the changes. Let's see how that differs when they come around into the final stages of this race. Diamond Valley still out in front at the moment now, just in front of Knox. So they're running really strongly right now as they make their way up into their athletes jumping and waving about for the final change. So it's going to be Diamond Valley and Knox changing almost sequentially as they make their way around with 200 metres to go. Knox on the outside seem to have a bit of an upper hand at the moment. We'll see if Diamond Valley's got a kick left in the final stages of this race. It does seem these shoes are very prominent at the moment. They might be the most popular ones we've seen at our state track and field events. But it is Knox, Diamond Valley. Knox and Diamond Valley taking this one down to the line. Knox are going to look like they're going to hold off. But great efforts to Diamond Valley also. Knox in first, Diamond Valley in second, 153.34. Waverley takes out third, Whittlesea City in fourth, Doncaster fifth, Camberwell, Malvern, Berwick and Box Hill. So great running by all of those teams in the second time final of the under 12s.